Forms are tools designed to gather feedback or information from students, such as opinions, interests, or placement details. Forms are especially useful for non-evaluative purposes, allowing educators to collect insights without assigning grades. To create a form, navigate to the course content page. Select the plus button in the main content area. Select Create and choose Form from the Assessment section. Once the form is created, the first step is to add a title at the top to provide a clear heading. Questions can be added by clicking the plus icon, which opens a drop-down menu of question types. After selecting a question type, you can fill in the required fields and save the question. If needed, you can edit, duplicate, or delete questions by accessing the More Options menu above each question. Additionally, forms are hidden from students by default, but visibility settings can be adjusted and release conditions can be added to control access. Forms offer customizable settings to enhance their functionality. These include adjusting the due date, modifying the presentation options, configuring grading and submission settings, assigning the form to specific groups, adding a description to the form, and other features. To manage submissions, instructors can view all student responses in the Submissions tab. Select a student to open the form details and provide feedback directly by selecting the plus icon next to a response. The Student Activity tab offers additional insights into how students interact with the form, providing valuable data on engagement and participation. If required, all submissions can be downloaded as a CSV file for external review. To receive notifications for new video uploads, subscribe to our channel and select the All option on the subscription menu. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up.